Que lo que mi gente, it's your boy Dio. And today, right now, it's like about 6:40. I'm running a little late, beating up one of the NYDC members here in the Bronx. My boy Steven, you guys will get to see his sweet bike in a little bit. But in this video, I'm actually going to talk to you guys about these lovely gloves. The Odin Black Glove. So stay tuned, guys. Anyways, guys, so let's talk about what we're here for, man. Let's talk about these gloves. I want to start with the facts, right? The quality of this glove is really great. It's made from high quality cow leather. When I first opened these gloves, they were really, like, to the touch, they were really, really soft. And they felt great in the hand. So you can tell there was high quality leather there. So that's the main thing. Second thing is that these gloves have double stitching right on the impact point, so it prevents it from falling apart. This glove is not going to fall apart on you guys, so if you're thinking and worried about that, this is not the glove that's going to happen to, all right? So you're good to go there. Double stitching on the palm side, right around the fingers and stuff, so really high quality stitching. Now, it does have a second layer of padding in the palm, but it's nothing crazy. It's just a thin layer. And it has a Velcro strap. Those are the facts. Let's talk about usability, because I've been using these gloves ever since I got them almost a month ago. I clocked probably more than 1,000 miles already with these gloves on and off, right? So for long rides, these gloves are super comfortable. Like I said, the leather is really soft to the touch. And not only that, but the insides of the glove is really, really soft as well. It really feels like skin, to be honest with you. You feel everything, like when you're holding on to the grips, when you're moving things around, even without, you know, some of the features that it has that allows you to feel better. Even without any of that, you can feel everything on these gloves. So that's pretty great. These gloves also come with a tag magnet. And what that really is that, you know, it's just a magnetic little bar on the, like, it's sewed into the glove. Really, the point of it is so that your gloves don't fall off from your seat when you're trying to put them on or taking them off or whatever the case might be. They're gonna just stick to the tank wherever magnets are accepted. This little magnet is accepted also. The feature that I wanted to kind of mention, aside from the tag magnet, is the index finger and thumb slits, right? So here's how that works, and I'm going pretty slow, so I'll do one at a time. You just got to use your other hand, open it up, and now boom. I don't know if you guys caught that on the camera or not. Open it up, and now boom. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty simple. It's just you pull it back and that's it, you know? Now, this comes in very, very handy. Earlier today, I was just filling up. I didn't even take my gloves off, so that's how easy it is. You're able to have more dexterity with the hand, so it's just a lot better, you know, a lot easier. So here's the issue too, like a lot of these phones have fingerprint scanners, so if you have a glove that has the touch capacitive, you know, like little slit right there on the index finger, yeah, you could touch your screen, but what happens if your phone goes dark and you can't unlock it? Because then you gotta take your glove off and do all sorts of things. Nope. With this, you just pull it back, you use your fingerprint, and you're good to go. You're done. You know, so I think it comes in very handy for that. Also, these gloves are pretty warm, so whenever, like, it's really, really hot out, I like to pull them back and just kind of feel the air. Feel some type of wind, you know? But those are the two main features, aside from everything else I have mentioned before. Now, here's where it gets a little iffy for some. The price is $89.99. It's for that rider that doesn't really need a lot of protection. If you're kind of looking for a glove that protects everything with the knuckles and the palm and this and that, this glove is not going to be for you because it doesn't offer that. Now, if you're just kind of the casual rider, you just need a glove that looks great, turns heads. I'm telling you, this glove turns heads, and everybody's asking me about these gloves. So if you want that kind of glove, this is the glove for you. And to make that $89.99 a little better, I have a discount code for you guys. If you go to head over to Odin, use discount code DODIO10, you'll be able to save 10% on your purchase. But yeah, guys, let me wrap up this video. I'm heading in right now. So like I said, DIO10 for the discount code. And if you guys like what you saw, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next one, guys. Deuces.